There we go.
There you go, baby.
I don't know. Who the hell does?
Whatever.
So what is it again? Just a recap.
Man, why you make it so complicated?
Yo, what's up? This is Rollo and you're watching Cruise TV. Check it out.
Watching Cruise TV. Shade Day. And I'm De La Cruz. We got DJ Cruz in the back. Yeah. And we got here we go. And we got Sexy Osumi over there.
Hey,
she was blushing like
back
2 minutes ago. She turned red like the color of the background. You guys know how that looks like. And in the building we got R to the A to the W to the L to the L to the O. Rollo in the building.
What's up, y'all? How you doing?
Thanks for making this, son.
Hey man, thank you so much for having me out. I see you guys upgraded.
We upgraded. Shades, look at that.
You got a pretty girl in the house now, you know?
Right?
They upgraded big time, trust me.
Famous LP wasn't cutting as a pretty girl.
I'm gushing, stop. Right,
just gotta move over here a little bit.
Get closer.
You guys are so silly.
Just a little closer. Okay, put your leg on. I'm just Woo, my shade's coming on.
Woo!
Right. So,
yeah.
Yeah, these are cool. Can't see anything though. Yeah, so we'll do this. That's better. Oh, way better. I was getting a headache with those things. They're so big, you know what I mean?
I'm just rocking the shades, you know, everybody's rocking shades today, you know, so it's cool. Where are your shades at?
Shade day.
I don't wear shades.
Yeah, she wants to show off the pretty face.
Hashtag shade day. Right there. Now, Rollo.
What's happening?
Tell the people that don't know who Rollo is, that should know who Rollo is, and now they'll know who Rollo is. Who is Rollo?
What's up, y'all? My name is Rollo. Actually, I was on the Cruise TV show about a year ago. Last year, 2012. Had a good time. And basically, I'm a recording artist. I do hip-hop music. I'm from Orange County, California. Born in L.A., in Montebello. You know,
nice.
Shout out to the 562.
Right.
And now I'm out in the 949. So, you know, I do hip-hop music and just getting down with the music, man.
That's what's up, man.
Yeah, you know, that's who Rollo is.
Rollo in the building. Yeah, you know. Now, I wanna cut to the chase. Let's go to My Way. I wanna watch My Way right now.
Let's do it. The new video.
New music video.
My Way.
Boom.
My Way.
Oh, That was My Way by Rallo. Man, yeah, like sexy girls in the video. You got, you know, a upbeat thing going on there. Rallo doing this thing. Like, let's tell us a little bit about, like, behind the scenes, like stuff that no one's gonna know, ever gonna know, unless they're here.
Oh man, we did a couple scenes that was like, you know, over and over again, you know, on the couch, you know, uh-huh. There was some scenes where girls next to me, you know, right, kind of like this, you know, and uh-huh. You know,
did they turn red like that?
No, not really.
Okay.
But
seriously,
nothing much, man. It was just, you know, just behind the scenes doing filming it and
nice.
Having a good time, you know.
It was everything was cool. How long did it take?
Man, it took us about
10 days.
Nah, it took about
10 minutes.
4 hours.
Oh, that's cool. Hours. That's cool. Not bad.
That's cool.
That's
cool.
That's what's up.
That's cool, man.
And yeah. Osumi said that she once was on a video set and. She got really red and she ran off.
Did she really?
Yeah. You wow. did, huh? Right?
Wow.
I heard. Is it true or not? I'm just trying
no.
to find out. No?
No. Why would I get red?
You got red earlier. You're getting red like when it started.
That's because of like what you guys are doing. I didn't run off. If you were meeting right now, I didn't run off. I was still sitting here.
So look, she's about to go run off right now. You know why?
Why?
Because I'm the only one with a drink right now. And Mr. Rallo needs a drink.
I need a drink.
And you need a drink.
I sure do need a drink.
Yeah. DJ Cruz needs a drink.
We all need a drink.
Let's cut and do that.
So, it's Shay like, Day.
Let's
it's
go.
Time for a drink. It's time to get... Are we going to get wasted, guys?
Let's get wasted.
Let's get wasted. Let's go. Be right back. Time for a drink. Boom.
Yeah, I had to do it.
Oh my god. Famous, come back.
So, we're back with bar model Osumi and Syndrome, government name Arturo.
Magaña. I said it right this time, you see?
You said it right. Oh my god.
Anyways.
Damn, it don't end with you.
Can I get some YOLOs?
No, what?
Polarized caps?
Si. Get it right. I want to see that hashtag. Polarized caps.
So this time around, we don't want to mix it. So we'll be doing vodka with tequila.
Those are big bottles for you.
That's what she said. Oh, wait. Oh, she's getting caught up.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll do one shot of tequila. Only one, guys, please. Only one. Since you will already be mixing. So. Es que le huele mucho, mijo. Es que huele mucho.
No pague el agua.
No pague. And then we'll be doing vodka. We'll be... Oy! What I forgot was vodka doesn't have that little tequila thing. So I was like, yeah,
let me go crazy.
And like always, Osumi status, we'll do two shots of vodka.
Plus the spilling. Don't forget the spilling. That's a signature
trademark.
That's
my signature, you guys. You guys have to spill. You have to spill.
You just have
so
to.
It was two shots of vodka, one shot of tequila, and polar ice caps. So then we'll move on to the sweet tea. Both of you.
<You're right.
laughs> Poor guy. He's getting watered. So we'll do half of this. Which looks like more than half, I'm sorry, you guys, but... So now we'll pour on the cranberry. So it's sweet tea, cranberry. Why doesn't anything ever turn pink around here? Give me a straw. No.
Damn!
I'm mad. Give me a straw. Nothing turns pink in here. No! No!
Just for that. De La Cruz status.
De La Cruz signature.
Shake it right.
I can't. There's too many straws.
What is this? The gentleman shake right there?
Es el de la high para los que toman boca y tequila.
Back at Laguna Beach, I see.
It's so well, leave me alone. Yeah, le eché poquito, no estás hablando.
Without ice, that's a lot.
For all those that want to stay over their friend's house and never go back home till the next day. This is the perfect drink. Yeah, but before you drink it, I'm just kidding, you can drink it.
It has Josh, please take the straw. It has, right now.
Can you guys
please take the straw?
Why is it that every time I want to tell you guys what the hell the drink has, you guys can never shut the up?
Sorry. Wow. I was enjoying my drink here, but forget it now. I don't like the drink. You know what? You take over. Go handle it.
Can I say what it has?
I'm taking a nap. Good night.
Can we please? Please?
All
right,
go for it.
Appreciate that. Thank you. I saw that. So, the drink has cranberry juice. And it has one shot of tequila, two shots of vodka. And
what else did you put in it?
I'm not done yet. Okay. And it has orange juice.
Wow. What are you gonna name it?
Man, I'm gonna call it the OCLA.
OCLA.
Is that okay?
Yeah. Oh, damn, Ryman.
The OCLA today.
Time for a drink. Whenever you're having a drink, whenever you're sipping a drink, whenever you want a drink, time for a drink. Hashtag time for a drink or T4D. If you're seeing someone, I tag it right now, but I'm busy like doing this whole thing right here, so. Do it for me.
He does all this.
It's Bombay.
Right? Good stuff?
Screw TV, man. Take care of me, you know?
Now.
What else is going on, man? What's happening?
Now, something that no one knows about, or most people don't know about Rallo,
that most people don't know about me?
Mm-hmm. Or no one.
Actually, okay.
Then he goes to swap me.
Every Sunday. Nah, just came from
it's
me.
Trying to think that, man, I'm pretty honest with, you know, I'm sure you see my Facebook, I kind of blab about a lot of stuff, but man, something that they don't know about me, I don't know, I got a daughter? That's something.
Most people.
I don't know.
See, that's what I believe. Don't put your personal business on Facebook. People don't understand that.
Yeah.
People don't need to know that.
I don't know what I do on Facebook. I don't know what I'm doing now.
We all know what you do on Instagram.
What do I do?
Yeah, what
there's an accident lock on every damn freeway you hit.
It's not my fault.
Like, every freeway he gets on, there's an accident. But when I'm on the freeway, I see no freaking accidents.
You know what? I don't even take pictures of half of them.
Now, imagine if he did.
Now,
anyways, Rallo, let's talk about you some more.
Yeah.
He's got me sweating.
Now, have you ever thought of becoming a DJ?
You know what, man? Never thought about becoming a DJ, you know, because I like dance, I like to get down, so yeah. I wouldn't want to be behind there. Not, you know, guys like him, you know, need to do it because they'd be a lot better at it than I am. Because I like to be on the floor, man.
You could dance on top of the turntable and go in the circle. You know?
Yeah, we could do that.
And at that point, everything would break and all that. So yeah, that's why you want to dance for more of a dancing, you know, outgoing guy.
Yeah,
I like to party more than anything, right?
Pretty much, man. I like to party, I like to be out in the, you know, the crowds and all that, you know.
Yeah.
So
Me too.
Oh yeah. You guys should go clubbing together. I want to film that whole thing. See the end of the night of that.
That would be awesome. Now, we have a famous LP, and we have famous LP Junior, his son. We caught him on film DJing. He's only 7 months. Awesome. he's awesome. So we're gonna go to commercial break, and when we come back, check out famous LP Junior. Maybe just famous Junior, because I don't know about the whole
thing. I don't know about the LP. Yeah. We gotta start.
And you'll see how awesome this kid is. Let's go.
So we got famous Junior in the building. About to mix him.
Oh.
Music, if you can get it together. Might have had a long night. There we go. There we go. Already a master.
Oh, this is so cool, I'm drooling not everywhere.
Tell him DJ Bane got nothing on me.
DJ Famous Junior.
DJ Baby Famous.
So that was a famous LP Junior, famous Junior, sorry, DJing. Okay, he was
with my cutie.
He's an awesome kid. I'm not saying he's like an awesome DJ. You guys thought I meant awesome DJ. But he, you know, he's getting there, you know. And maybe he might be a...
He's starting young.
As good as DJ Cruz, once upon a time, later in the future.
He's like, what?
That was a, you know, famous...
Cute kid, famous. What happened to you?
Wow.
Wow.
Kidding.
Joke,
no,
just kidding.
No, I wasn't.
No, she wasn't.
No, I wasn't.
Now, Rallo, what do you have new that you know that you can tell people like you know to expect from Rallo?
Well, right now, you know, I got this. I'm working on an album. Don't have a name for it yet, but it's gonna be put out by Bad Seed. Nice. I signed up with Bad Seed. It's a label out there, you know. And it's the homie Epidemic.
Nice.
You know, so. He's helped me out with the album, and the first single right now that I'm dropping is called My Way, the video you guys just saw.
Yep.
That was just a quick little teaser, you know, just have throw something out there, get it ready, you know how it's gonna be. But I'm really excited about working with Bad Seed, man, and they're nice. Really taking care of me good. And shout out to the homie Epidemic, you know, and
shout out,
you know, and shout out to my homie KO from, you know, my other tracks. Shout out to everybody, man, you know. But pretty much just working on the album and getting that ready, man. Honestly, my release date was like October, but I don't know, man. I've been doing all these features and, you know, video, you know, parties and, you know, so it's just a lot of stuff going on, man.
You know, as far as the album that you have coming up, what collabs do you already have established or maybe have in mind?
Well, actually, I'm trying to get a couple collabs, man, for sure. My homie Epidemic's gonna be collabing with me on some tracks.
Nice.
We're actually working on a couple things right now, but we're just not really sure which one we're gonna put out. But, you know, and also I'm trying to get a collab with my sister, man. She don't really know about it yet, but because she sings,
nice.
You know, so I'm gonna see if I can get her on a track. No, like, big names and all that, you know what I'm saying? The only big name I got is Epidemic, you know? He's pretty much gonna be... helped me out with the whole album, and I want him to be on my album for sure. And probably may get a couple other guys, you know, maybe a Coma. He's from Orange County.
Nice.
Maybe the homie Sickness. A lot of the Bad Seed dudes. But we'll see, man. Who knows?
See
maybe some big names. We don't know. I'm not sure yet.
You're keeping it a surprise.
Yeah, you know, exactly.
So, Rallo, where all the fans, new fans, future fans, small fans, big fans, where can they catch you?
You can catch me on... Rallo.com, you know, my website. It's got my videos on there. YouTube, Rallo MC. Twitter, @RalloMusic. Facebook. I'm really heavy on Facebook. So hit up my Facebook, like the page, Rallo Music. And also Instagram, Rallo MC.
Nice.
Just Google me. Holla at me.
Rallo. Sure
Rallo, but Rallo. How do you spell that?
That is R-A-W-L-O.
I heard that right.
Rallo, yes.
Easy, simple.
Yes,
very simple. Any shout-outs?
Man, shout-outs to everybody on my Facebook. I mean, that's the main important thing. You guys support me so much. Thanks for hitting like, sharing my videos and all my stupid comments. Appreciate that. And shout-out to my family. Shout-out to Bad Seed, Epidemic. You know, shout-out to my boys, Ozzy, Sergio, Val, Ray, Rion Jr. Man, list goes on, man. You know.
You've been watching Cruz TV. And just want to say thanks for everyone that's been watching. You know, we're on Monday through Friday, TVC Más Latino, of course, here on this channel, 8 p.m., 11 p.m. Eastern. And, you know, just much love to all of you. Love to you, to everyone watching. Love you. And don't forget to follow us @OnCruzTV on Twitter and @CruzTV on Instagram. #CruzTV, #TimeForADrink, whenever you're having a drink, you know the story. And I mean, from everyone here at Cruz TV, we all thank you for watching and stay tuned for the next episode. And we'll have some surprise for you. See you next time.
She made me blush, you know?
You blush?
See,
last time I checked, I camouflaged. Alien status?
Yeah.
First you want to talk about my head, now you want to talk about aliens? Are you trying to tell me something? I know I have a Rihanna forehead, but... She's gonna like me because then I'm gonna be like her because we have the same forehead. Duh. We're gonna be like best friends.
Like, oh my god, you have the same forehead as me. Oh my god.
Okay, get back to your work.
She doesn't need AA. She needs anger management. She needs to control that anger first before being able to control the alcoholism.
Is that what they taught you? Now give me a straw.
Damn. Just for that.
With the chemicals, master's guy. With the chemicals and the.
I have a master's in education, not a master's in like.
In tequila
science stuff? And.